Bartley, three-pointer, bang. Maybe Hunt, good.
Right back to Broussard.
He'll take a long three-pointer, yes. Here's the pass to Stalkup. Thank you very much. Over to Miller, pump fake, drives inside, puts it up with the left hand, and it's good.
Verstone for three, got it.
Right. Oh, beautiful spin move. That's just a beautiful move by Wright, and the layup goes in. What an incredible young man he was. His memory will stay alive with this ball club. Bartley, layup, good. Nice speed, no look, Stone with a layup. Bartley takes it all the way in, and one.
Drives inside, puts the shot up, scores, and a foul. Oh my goodness, Jay Wright.
Evans, the pull-up jumper. Now Wright fires it from deep, NBA three. Another three, they are teeing it up here late. Evans with the latest.
So now they go to the line with a one.
Right now, if you're Coach Richard, too, Coach, do you think he's thinking about that Troy game and thinking this cannot happen again?
Shot up, no good. Cajuns get the rebound. So, two, one, go! With the heat, and now Cajuns! Hey, it's a shot!
You've got to be kidding me!
You have got to be kidding me! Jonathan Stone with a three-point heave from half court, and his prayer has been answered. Warhawks in disbelief.
Washington, thank you very much. Washington's got himself a double-double.
Kicks it over to Bartley in the corner. Three-pointer. Got it. Right for three. Yes! One-point game. Drives inside. Puts the shot up. Scores and a foul. Holy cow! 21 for Wright.
A standing ovation for this basketball team, and they have earned it.
Down 8 with 3.5 minutes to go. And the Cajuns force overtime because Jay Wright says we're not losing tonight. And the Cajuns don't.
Alex, you excited? You are his hero.
You're his favorite player.
It came so fast, you know. Now, if I had kids, I'd tell them, take the advantage of what time it is, because, I mean, it's going to go by fast. Just enjoy everything, every game, every practice, everything.
It's going to be an adventure, but I'm going to keep my mind to it, and I'm ready to get it done. I'm trying to make an impact to the Thunderbirds, Casper College.
People was like, maybe it might be too far, it might not be a good fit, but I just felt like that was the right position for me to get to the highest level as possible.
The College Hoops parting is such sweet sorrow. Today, top guard and Region 9 North Player of the Year, Jay Wright, has committed to play at Louisiana Lafayette next season.
I knew people was going to look at me as my size, I'm small, things like that, but I just wanted to fight my way to get to the highest position as possible.
Living time, I look in the mirror. All these lines in my face are getting clearer. The past is gone.
You gotta be tough. You gotta just want it. If you want it, you can do it. Never say you can't. Sit down and be ready for that game. I just block everything out and I'm just mad.
Dream on, dream on, dream on, dream on.